Today's Joe Show is sponsored by Pepco Palms. Hi, I'm Joe Hale. You're watching The Joe Show. Let's get to today's product. I want to show you this first one. We have a beer mug here, and it looks like anyone you would get in a bar, except this one is plastic, and it has a little light function in it, so you fill this up with beer, and it's lit up. This is great for Oktoberfest promotions. If you're in the bar and restaurant industry, and you're going to run a promotion this October, you can logo these cups. If you're any other type of corporation where you're going to have an Oktoberfest-themed party, you have a great product there that you can put your logo on. All right, I want to show you two pens here. Same pen, okay? You've got a rubber grip here, and we have one in orange. It's a twist action pen, and on this back here, there's a little nub, and that's a stylus that you use on touchscreens like an iPad or an iPhone when you have to flip through pages, you need to touch buttons. This works for that. The good thing about that is that you don't get your fingerprints on your units. So it's great gift to give to people who are buying those items. If you are a retailer and you sell them, you give that as a gift with purchase. Or if you have sales reps that use them, or you know you have clients that use them, instead of any other pen in your, you know, that you might use in your marketing, you could switch to this one. I want to show you something here and show you that it comes in a little brown envelope. I'm going to open this up. Inside, we have, it's a credit card light. Hopefully you can see that that's lit up. It comes in a variety of different colors. I'm going to show you a couple more. We've got a white one here. Again, we've got that light that lights up. And we also have a black one. This has got a green light. Now, what's neat about this, you can put it in your wallet, you can put it in your purse, in a backpack, and say you're coming home late at night and there's no lights on, you need to find the door handle, you need to get your key in there, you pull this out, it's going to light it up enough that you can see it. So it's great for college students, it's great for high school students, and it's a nice little giveaway that people can always have on their person. All right, check out this watch. This watch is pretty cool. This watch has actually been featured in MoMA. That's the Museum of Modern Art in New York. It's got a pretty cool dial face there. Those colors change as the time changes. It's a neat timepiece. So if you're looking for a different type of watch to give out in a promotion, if you used watches in the past, this would be great. And I think that any 20-something, you know, teens, college students would enjoy receiving a watch like this. It makes a great gift with purchase. Now, it's almost soccer season. Actually, soccer season is about to start, and football season, all these fall sports. And what that means, there's going to be a lot of mud tracked in the car. There's going to be a lot of dirt tracked in the car, leaves tracked in the car. I want to show you something. Here's an option for you. This is a car mat, and it has channels here. So you put this in your car, and it's going to fill up with dirt and mud and all that. And when it does, you take it out, you hose it down. I'm going to show you another one, a bigger size. That was for the back. This is for the front. Now, what you're also going to see here is these different grooves. This is actually, you can take it and cut this down to size. Okay, you can fit it for your car long ways. If it's a truck, you can put it this way. If it's an automobile, and again, when it gets filled with dirt, because my car, I coach soccer, gets filled with dirt during the season, you can just hose that down. So if you're in the automotive industry, you're looking for a great gift to give people, this would be nice. If you want to target soccer moms, soccer dads, football moms, football dads, anyone who's got youth playing sports, either at clubs, high school, even colleges, this would be a great item to have. Now we have two products from today's Joe Show sponsor, Pepco Palms. I'm going to start off with the first one. We're talking about school season. This is a palm streamer. It's got a die-cut handle here, so you can put the school mascot on there and the school's name. And of course, we can cheer for our team at football games, soccer games, basketball games, whatever it might be. Now, for your school, this is an obvious choice. If you run a boosters club, you can actually sell them. Or if you're a local business that wants to tie in and do a promotion along with the school, you could actually do these for the school and have some of your employees go there on game days and hand them out to patrons as they go in. School logo on one side of the handle, corporation on the other side. And speaking of spirit, what I like about this flag is that you'll see that we have the logo on the front and back. So it's logoed on both sides. And this is a car flag. You roll down your window, pop this in, put the window back up, and it stays in there. As you're going to away games, it shows your spirit for your team. It can also be used for the marching bands, because they'll go to band competitions. As parents are going there, they want to show pride for the school, so they can have this. And again, it makes a great giveaway at stadiums. It can be sold by the booster clubs, and they can also sell it in the school store. Well, those are all the products we have for you today. Thanks a lot for watching. This is ASI TV.
Mm-hmm.